rain and snow. They'll be tormented by quarrels, hunger, thirst, and severe anxiety. At that time, Lord Krishna will appear on earth, acting with the power of pure spiritual goodness. He will return eternal religion. Lord Kalki, the Lord of the universe, will mount his swift horse, Devadatta, and sword in hand, travel over the earth, exhibiting the mystic opulences and special qualities of Godhead.